myself, Vaishnavi Shankwarkar, and I have been graduated from Goa College of Arts, Altino, in 2011. And this is my work, printmaking, which I had done in 2014 in September. Basically, for me, this is a fantasy city. So when I was doing this, actually I was recovering from severe jaundice, and there's a lot of emotions involved in these paintings when I was doing it. So for me, these dark areas, the curved lines which I have used, is the depth, you know, it's the strong emotions which I was going through. So and those are the pathways which leads to one's destination. So that thing I want to say. And the other part is I have not emphasized on one thing as such, because for me, all in my life, all things which are in my world, which are in my life, I give priority for my family, my health, my my artworks. So as I was not well while doing this painting, so for me, different layers are the emotions which I can say connected to me, and each pathways are going to one's own destination. The strongly emphasized curved lines are going to one's own destination. So yes, I believe that all of y'all get your own destinations wherever y'all want to go. And yeah, that's all I want to say.
Priyanna